electronics. In this video, I will show an Android application which will control the speed and direction of my DC motor connected to the Arduino.
Now let us move to hardware part. Hardware part consists Arduino board, Bluetooth model from SparkFun, and L2293D IC and a DC motor. Now let us see the demo. Clockwise. Stop. Anti-clockwise. Anti-clockwise.
Thank you for watching the video. For more information, please visit our website www.tenet.com.